internal form. This is the next internal form. You must learn to go deeper. Imagine, if you will, that you have a basin. And you go in there, and while you're in there, that's in your housing form. You're working in your housing form, and then suddenly you find another door. What is that? You open it up. You didn't know it, but there was another basement underneath your basement. So Sipsu is the next level, deeper, in your breathing. Your breathing must push through the Tanji. In Nihonji, you learn how to breathe deep. Now you must learn how to breathe deeper. So from here, when this foot comes up, you really tighten up your abdomen. Not your biceps and triceps, but your Tanji, your purpose, your function. Okay, this is a Don class. I want to go through as much as I can, but I want to make sure I leave you with not just simple changes in the forms, but an understanding. So think about going deeper in your form. Now you had that experience of someone grabbing your hips and pulling down. Now, I'm going to grab his belt, pull down. So when he moves, he's got someone pulling down. Ready? Think about the bear claws. Feel your weight pushing down, your Tanji pushing down. Think about your hand now. You're a bear. You're about to hit something. Think about that mental attitude. You're a bear. You attack something. What does that other thing do? Die. Come on. Pushing your weight down. Abdomen is tight. Cool. Set. Better move back. Now watch the next motion. You're going to step over. And as you do that, your hands come up, but your weight has to go drop. So from here, you're not doing it like Wegagu, external style. If I was doing this like Basai, I'd be here. Here! Right? I do it this way. From here, up, and two, and I jump high. But instead, this is an internal. So, ready. Cross over one. Feel your weight drop down. Step two. Now you're going to hop. You're really not going to get a lot of height because you're a bear. Three. Now, one of the only times you tongue throw when you'll actually land and then move. Every time you tongue throw, we do this. But in Sipsu, it's one time where you can actually land and torque the body. Ready? One. Two. Three. Look to the right. From here, ready? One. Back. You just grab the bow.
Physical, spiritual.
So I want to get a full breath from here and then out. So full breath in. When the hands hit, pretty much the breathing is complete. You bring it in and out. Now you begin breathing on the way in, and as soon as your hands separate, you begin exhaling. Intense breathing, intense spirit, strong. Good, step forward, high block, go. Step forward, one, turn, kiosk, go. Be as intense as you can be. Go.
going is external. This is somewhere you can. When to give up it. I wish I had another 5 hours. When you do external breathing, you breathe at the moment of impact, correct?
Certainly.
But when that Nanji, you breathe all the way through. This is a combination. I'm breathing all the way through. I'm tagging up at the last second, but I'm not doing any own breathing. There's another breathing that I can just trust me on this one. Okay, there's another breathing. It's not nagel, it's not wagel. It's still some breathing, okay? And the next time we can go into this deeper, but we'll get as much of it as we can. So you're going to look. Breathe as you move, but don't let the breathing restrict your motion. Again? You pull the hands to the right, pull your foot to the left. This hand must be exactly behind you, right here. Fist is just like mine, with a hand turned this way here. Right in place. Hup. So this is one, and two. Hup. Inhale. Guys, I won't be able to get a lot of detail, but I'm going to try and key in on the guy that have this warm down. So if I can get him to get it, then you can feed off of him. Try it again. Arm, as if I'm right here, is going to come up and around. Notice how close I am. How close am I to the mirror? I'm here. So up and around. Okay?
Sure.
Get that visualization. I'm here. I can't go anymore, but up and around. Same idea. It's just as if there's a
You saw me against the mirror. Look all the way up and down. Keep your horse stance.
Shoulders square or shoulders tipped?
Slightly tipped, just slightly tipped. Maintain our feet.
our mind. Understand?
Sure.
So that's why you see the breathing, and as we get older, some of us are getting a little older, if we don't loosen our joints to our shoulders, what happens? Yeah. How many of you are going to remember me in the morning? You're going to wake up and you're going to say, oh.
Everybody work for you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. No key up? No key up, really.
Sir?